The world's rarest fish is called the red handfish. It's critically endangered and it's endemic to Tasmanian waters, and it's been found around the River Derwent and Frederick Henry Bay. It gets its name from its unique pectoral fins that resemble hands.
They're so cute!
If you ever discover one of these creatures in the wild whilst diving, it's recommended to leave it where it was and report the sighting for conservation. They're so elusive, and that's why...